Yeah, I see ya. Love that, beautiful.
Now, Marston, I believe you called out Sam Cannon on your socials, is that correct?
Yeah, absolutely, I have.
Alright. Do you want to see if Sam is going to answer the call out?
Come on, Sam. Don't be a coward. Come on, Sam. Don't be a coward.
Yeah!
If they want a bottle, I'm ready for you. Come from this girl, I'm ready to talk.
You want to know if I'm going to come and accept this challenge that you put out to me? Are you stupid? Do you know who the hell I am, kid? I'm Sam, Big Business Cannon. I am the longest lady, the youngest ever QWA heavyweight champion. I'm the best thing this company's ever seen. And you really want to offer me out for a fight?
Yeah, you hit me. You blindsided me. Come on.
Kid, you're just a pawn in a chess game, mate. It's okay. Just because you've got your feelings hurt, attacked me from behind last month, you want an apology from me?
I don't want no.
Okay. How about this?
Don't be a coward.
I'll accept the challenge tonight just to prove that no one is as good as Big Business Cannon.
Oh, we'll see then. We'll see. Where's your belt there?
Come on, now you're quiet, huh? Shut up, kid!
Come on, Marston!
Marston. Focus on your feet.
Let's go, Marston.
We got something to say, Noel?
Come here!
Give me a 10.